Ayan, so we are back guys, no. Meron kami ditong Lysol, yan, kills cold and flu virus. Yan, Lysol brand 3. Kills 99.9% of viruses and bacteria. Disinfect spray, kills germs, mold and mildew in seconds, eliminates odor, citrus, middle scents. So meron siya ditong brand or parang trophy niya to. Kumbaga, number one, pediatrician recommended brand. So, yon nakuha yun ni Lysol. So, kaya nasa may badge siya dito. So, ganito siya. Yan, spray din siya. So, kagaya no, nabili ko siya sa Ace Express. Currently, yung value niya, nasa 229.75, around 230 pesos. So, basahin natin siya. Ayan, Lysol disinfectant spray kills viruses and bacteria on environmental surface in your home and in public places. It eliminates germs and odors on hard non-porous surface that you come in contact with every day. Use Lysol disinfect spray in empty garbage cans, in pet areas, in sick rooms, under sinks, in diaper pills, in empty hampers, on doorknobs, around toilet areas. So yun yung mga recommended niya na pwede mong lagyan. Pero I suggest kahit saan pwede to. Like doon sa mga surroundings, pwede rin naman siya. Wala naman siyang problema. Kasi usually matagal na rin akong gumagamit nito. Pero kung ganun, pwede rin naman. Doon yung siya, nagre-recommend siya ng kung saan siya applicable. So, ayun na nga. So, ito, yung direction for use niya. It is a violation of federal law to use this product in a manner inconsistent with its labeling. Hold container upright 6 to 8 from surface. Shake can before use. So, ayun nga, 6 to 8, no? Tama, around the, tama ba ako? 6 to 8. From surface, so parang 6 to 8 inch to, if I'm not mistaken, parang ganun. Bago mo siya, ano, hindi siya naka-direct. Ganun siya. Tapos, ayan, so, teka, hanapin natin dito yung, to yung first aid. Ayan, first aid, napaka-importante nito. In case of eye contact, immediately flush eye through with water, remove any contact lenses, and continue to flush eye with plenty of water for at least 15 minutes. Get medical attention if irritation persists. Kasi nga, chemicals to guys. So, napaka risk ito. Lalo sa mga bata, sa mga pets natin. So, ayun na nga, gawa siya ng Zuelig Pharma Corporation. Yan, so physical hazard, flammable siya. Contents under pressure, keep away from heat, sparks, and in an open flame. Do not puncture or incinerate container. Exposure to temperature above 130 Fahrenheit may cause bursting. So yun nga guys, so dahil nga chemical siya, ganun yung mga kailangan mong kung paano mo siya i-safe keep, 'di ba? Tama. Tapos ito, importante rin yung storage and disposal. Store in original container. Keep out of reach of children. Yung kanina, do not puncture or incinerate, do not reuse empty container, discard in trash bin. So, ayun na nga guys, yun yung mga dapat natin gawin dito. Pero, overall, napaka-effective nito, lalo pagpabango ng bahay natin. So, kung gusto nyo, itry nyo din. Yan, maganda siya. Ayan. Thanks guys!